evasion, armed robbery, rape. What do these people have in common? Candace Valenzuela. Her crime plan would allow them out of jail, released into our neighborhoods, and able to commit additional crimes. Candace Valenzuela even supports extreme groups that seek to defund our police, endangering the safety of our communities. Candace Valenzuela, not just too radical, too risky for North Texas. The NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.